Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is functional fixedness. To stay creative and see new potential solutions to the existing problems, you have to stay open-minded and try out different things. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Functional fixedness is a cognitive bias that limits a person to use an object only in a way that it's traditionally used. While functional fixedness is generally applied to tools and objects, the same concept can be applied to our thinking and behaving patterns. This cognitive bias affects our thinking and decision-making abilities, so it's important that we are aware of it and we learn how to overcome it. For example, it's common for people to think that the living room should have sofas and TV, and it should be a place for watching TV. This, of course, is not always the case, and you can turn your living room into the place where you do some productive work. Instead of TV, you should get a table and comfortable chair. This will create a positive environment for you to stay productive. Many people think that Friday and Saturday evenings are meant to be for going out, meeting friends, and getting drunk. For me, Friday evenings and weekends is the time to get some additional work done so that I can achieve the goals that I'm working towards. We are all influenced by our environment, and when everyone around us is acting in a certain way, we feel that we have to do the same. The key to avoiding and overcoming functional fixedness is to question your decisions and be conscious of your choices. It's also important to surround yourself with like-minded people who have similar goals that you have. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what functional fixedness is and how to overcome it. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.